Hey everyone, how many times have you said, it's too hot, my mind's not working, or it's too cold, I can't think straight? So, does temperature really affect your thinking abilities? Well, as it turns out, it does. Then, which is better for your brain, cool temperature or hot temperature? Let's find out.
Brain is an organ. And like other organs, it needs energy in order to function. That energy is derived from a substance called glucose. Glucose is stored and used as energy in human body. But just like any other necessity in human body, glucose is a limited resource. As we all know, our normal body temperature is around 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit or 37 degrees Celsius. The body tries its best to stay around that temperature. So, when the temperature is very hot, the body attempts to cool itself. And when it's freezing outside, the body attempts to heat itself up. The body uses glucose in order to do this. But heating up and cooling down the body do not require equal amounts of energy or glucose. As per studies, body needs greater energy in cooling than heating. So it means that hot climates will require the body to use more energy than colder climates. So, once glucose is used to regulate body temperature, less glucose is available for brain for performing higher order cognitive functions like making decisions.
So, does it mean people living in colder areas make better decisions than those in warmer areas?
Nope.
Well, as it turns out, human bodies adapt fast. Variation in normal temperature does affect our thinking abilities, but only for a short time, and there are a lot of studies to prove that. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button below. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. And as always, keep learning, keep exploring until you know everything.